Now, all of this is fine and works well. There's no bug in here. But there's nothing in there which prevents misuse of my class. For instance, nothing prevents me from entering numbers in here which make no sense at all. For instance, I could enter -1 as the hour, or -2 as the minute, or -3 as the second. This is not a valid time, or we would have to come up with an entirely new definition of what a valid time is. However, we can still instantiate such an object and even print it out. It comes as -1:-2:-3. So here we're still talking three numbers. But since Python does not provide static checking of types, that is, checking of types when the program is being compiled rather than executed, there's nothing that prevents me from passing objects which have a completely different type. So I could pass a string in here, for instance, and then hours would be initialized with a string. This means that I would get a time object in here which is entirely invalid. So my situation is, I'm passing some string here in the hours attribute. And now for a quiz. So if I do this, do I get an error when initializing the time object, or when printing the time object, or never?